knocked the rebound away, missed it again, and Gasol blocks it emphatically.
I see why he shoots a lot of jump shots, partner.
Gasol has to stop. Yes, and the foul. A blocking foul called by Zach Zarba, and Gasol a three-point opportunity.
Olenek, we see he keeps shooting threes because, partner, he doesn't have luck making.
Literally, people in body movement for the Cavs. Tough fall away. Gasol all over that. Rising former defensive player of the year a couple of seasons ago. Gasol running the floor. How about that?
Courtney Lee takes the hit and dumps to Batum. Shot clock at 8. Blazers staying patient. Lillard for 3. Long. Rebound Gasol. Baseball pass to Conley. And he lays it in.
That's deflected. Gasol able to retrieve and finish the play.
First Spurs bucket of the second half.
Gasol, wow!
Crash and a blocking foul that will put Mark at the line with 53.2. Gasol rolls to the rim and dunks for the lead.
Great find by Marc Gasol. Gasol down the lane. Luttinger loose with the rebound. Gasol's got it, takes it to the rim.
For three.
Being picked up by Heinrich. Throws to Gasol and goes to the rim and dunks.
Just by Gasol. Gasol on the move against Pekovic. Wow, what a move!
Early and perfect pass by Mike Conley.
Gasol wants it and has it.
Time. Looks aggressive again and drops it down. And that Blazer lead down to 4. Courtney Lee stops foul.
Spin him. Yeah, see, he's going to spin him.
Gasol down to 5 on the shot clock. Goes baseline, reverses it up, and in!
Look at a tough schedule coming up. 6 of the next 8 against teams 500 or better. This is a good acid test.
Gasol, 7. They're 6 for their subsequent 19. Comes it out. Gasol. Wow, what a pretty pass.
Yeah, that's what he's capable of.
Boy out, Philadelphia native. And Gasol.
Pressure on Chicago. That's plenty of time.
Mark back down against Powell.
Will attempt his 5th and 6th free throws of the opening quarter. Brandon right in for the first time tonight. Gasol. Mark's going right to the rim. They're going to call an off. No, they're going to count the basket.
Sometimes you take an injury on that you think is going to be devastating, like the one to David Lee, but it actually helps you. I would suspect that Gasol gets
a team and that will open up opportunities for others. Gasol, there's contact, it's up, it's in, and the foul. Gasol.
And pay timeout Portland. Gasol through the middle, throws it.
I can start the third quarter rolling. Great pass and finish.
Courtney Lee, Conley got mugged and there was no call. Tony Allen finds Gasol and he reverses it home. 6 for Gasol.
Gasol has Bamute on him. Give and go.
You've seen it with Conley. You've seen it with Curry. You've seen it with Klay Thompson. The game means something to him. As
time, especially without Paul George. Gasol against Mahimi. Looked like he carried the ball there.
He said they rely on that 3, and if they're missing it, ooh.
Gasol. That's me.
Gasol against Olynyk. Forced into a fadeaway. Can't.
The hard guard.
Gasol with single coverage and a hit.
Randall. Gasol goes to work against Duncan. A shake and bake around and in.
Allen to the free throw line. He will go. That's the 5th foul on Chris Kamen. Gasol. Tony Allen. Blazers were doubling.
Got his moving balls and DeBron got the angle he wanted, laid it in.
How about that pass? 13 is Verjao goes back on the floor now defending. Inside. Barn at the 4.
Conley,
and it's just wanting a foul called, not going to get that one. Conley pick and roll, Gasol pops and hits.
The ball hit the rim, the shot clock does not reset, nobody seems to notice, and Gasol.
And I know they play good defense with the Blue Devils. Inside, Gasol kept,
he will go to the line. Conley, shot clock to 10. Gasol, double clutches, puts it in!
Conley out top, off the ball screen from Gasol. You guys really have great chemistry. Gasol knocking down.
Puts it in. Conley spots up. It's a three, and it is playing that ball game because he had suffered a concussion the previous night against Indiana. Conley's three.
Pick and rolls.
There's Gasol out top. Already there's been nine lead
against the defense of Marc Gasol. The foul line jumper in Cannon.
5 days coming out with some good energy here tonight. Midway through the first quarter. Gasol inside gets it.
Four, make it.
Nice rim run by Calathan.
Gasol waltzes inside, finishes it.
Third most in the NBA, and so they can't stop taking those shots.
Gasol misses one right at the rim, but follows in his own crowd and silenced the Portland run from Conley. Pick and roll, Gasol lays it up.
Drops it off inside.
Conley and Gasol.
Conley, he's a magician.
Conley tries for three. Good.
Play Conley a little tougher than that going down the stretch.
Memphis hands it off down the right, then the left.
Tony Allen. Tough spacing. Courtney Lee, a catch and shoot. Three, it's through. Crawford is always in the NBA Finals. Gasol down the lane, accepts contact. Barnes guards Carter. Gasol, wow, DeAndre Jordan threw an elbow and nobody said anything. Vince Carter talking to Dan Crawford about it.
One of the best in the NBA in a pull-up situation.
Jane guards Gasol. Backdoor cut, Tony Allen. And the Grizzlies.
But I like how it's going right now.
High-low, Randolph, tough catch and a great. Gasol screen, the pass was behind him, finds Randolph underneath.
They get a switch, Randolph over King. Bucket, but well executed offense. Memphis gets.
Is he going too fast? Can he stop on the dime? Well, he just did it all on that move.
Gasol spins against Crowder, tried to get his own miss. Zeebo has it under the goal, hooks it up, no!
Anderson was on LeBron, and LeBron didn't like it. He just got a little bit of a pick and laid it back in.
Gasol playing volleyball.
He works baseline, finds Randolph, he short arms it. Gasol, yes, for the top. Allen. Finds Gasol. Good.
That is going to be there.
Pick and roll. Gasol banks it home. Conley. Gasol down the lane. Wrap around. Randolph ties.
The big Spain is.
Gasol against Duncan. Gonna have to go one on one. A little shake and bake, and the hook is home.
But you'll see him go to the right hand in the lane and floats. Gasol turns.
He normally shoots a jump shot on that one.
Gasol. Show and go.
Allen, Randolph, Gasol, Conley, and Tayshaun Prince. Throwback Gasol. Tayshaun for three.
Gasol, 2 years ago, the defensive player of the year.
He's got it wide open.
And it's Prince.
Yeah, and that's one.
Tough shot, he's got 18. But he could pass the ball. Here's Gasol, passes it up. Conley a three.
But he tapped the ball plenty of time.
Gasol sets up Pondexter for a corner three. Bango!
Friday 26 tonight.
Pondexter cuts and dunks.
Against Tayshaun Prince. It's flipping the screen, Courtney. 30-23. That was literally threading a needle. Lure inside.
Four between these two teams. Also welcoming in our national television audience looking in on NBA TV. Zach Randolph.
Gasol inside to Randolph.
Marvin Williams can't handle it on the post. Gasol, they go high-low. Yes! Pick and pop. Gasol double clutches for the lead. Bango!
In the first quarter, and then all
Randolph and Marvin Williams battle for position underneath. Conley into the seam. Gasol is wide open and hits. Pondexter knocked away from behind. Filters out to Gasol. Four on the shot clock. Mark's got to go with a fadeaway. It rings.
And he'll check Zach Randolph.
And Gasol. Yeah.
Lee to trigger. Gasol for the tie. Makes it in. Oh, my goodness. Marc Gasol.
Big Spain on a step through three-pointer. Mark Ginobili plays great defense. I thought he was going to foul, but I think because Mark is so far out on the floor, he doesn't take the foul. But the head fake, the step through, the knockdown by the big fella, saving.